what's up, y'all, man? It's your boy D-Zo, man. Thanks for tuning in my goddamn channel, man. I do this shit every day for y'all, you feel me? I'm high as fuck right now, so excuse me for my French dick. Hey, on the flat, hey. I react to videos and I vlog them. I react to videos and I vlog, man. Like and subscribe on my channel right now. Like and subscribe on my channel right now. I react to videos and I vlog, man. I react to videos and I vlog, man. Like and subscribe on my channel right now. Like and subscribe on my channel right now. Yo, what up? It's your boy Diesel, man. We're back again with an album review. This time to my man Party Next Door, 7 Days. I'ma keep it 1,000 with y'all. I ain't never, ever heard a complete Party Next Door project. Last time I tried to check that joint, I was not rocking with that shit. No disrespect to him, I respect his pen, but his projects, bro, I just don't be getting the vibe. That's just me. Maybe it's, you know what I'm saying? I ain't jump on the wave like everybody else, but we gonna try this one just for y'all, man, because it's new, you know what I'm saying? It's new and we new to this new YouTube shit, so let's get the fuck in. Let's go to that handy dandy motherfucking Spotify. First track, Bad Intentions. Hope y'all doing good, nigga. What? Let's go, party. I'm hoping this shit bang, bro. I wanna fuck with you.
My shawty is a good girl, not a freak, oh.
Whoa.
7 days a week, oh. 7 days a week, oh.
This shit crazy.
7 days a week, oh. 7 days a week, but I've been not today.
Ooh.
I've been the last to try to judge you.
Okay.
But I've been the first to try to fuck.
It's a different bounce. I don't know how to bounce to that one. That shit hard. Alright, that's Bad Intentions. I'm fucking with that. The bounce is a little different. Cause I'm expecting it to do something else and to do some other shit. Like, it don't know if it wanna be like traditional R&B or like some reggae shit. Like, I guess that's Toronto for you, you know what I'm saying? Cause you got the American and the French. Whatever. Next record, Never Played Me, huh? He ain't never got played at his party next door, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I like the beat so far, bro. Way different than the last album I tried to check off, man. I don't even know the name of that shit, this last one. But yeah.
Whoa, you see the amazing
shit.
Whoa. Whoa, you see the amazing shit. You never ever tried to play me.
Yeah.
You amazed me, you amazed me. You amazed
me, you amazed
me.
Yeah. 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 Whoa. 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 Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, I almost played that bitch all the way through. That's how hard that shit is. Party, hey. My nigga. That shit go crazy. Alright, next track called Damage. Featuring Halle? I mean, I don't know the fuck this. I know the chick, y'all, when y'all hear her voice, but oh, that white joint. You know what I'm saying? But whatever. It's record card damage.
You're the only one that makes me wait all the time. Oh, yeah, blow my mind.
Like, he sound like Thug right there, though. You sound like Cuddy right there. Y'all can hear the rest of that shit by yourself, you know what I'm saying? You know how niggas do. But I fuck with that. I fuck with it. Certain parts it sound like Young Thug to me, certain parts it sound like Kid Cudi to me. And I guess that's the party next door, you dig? But Jordan Shrug looking ass. Next record, Better Man featuring Rick Ross.
Rich niggas apologize to
me. Boss. It the boss. Ricky.
Music, not
it seems like breaking your heart is the easiest part. And loving you right only gets hard. What do I gotta do?
Yeah.
What do I gotta do?
Hey.
What do I gotta do? Yeah.
Hey.
Just give me some time so I can be better.
Like some boy, some man type shit, like. Better Man, we don't get the Ross verse. Y'all can check that shit out when y'all want. But I like the vibe of that. Had that like boy, some man type of vibe to me on this flow. You know what I'm saying? Next record, Best Friends. Sound like Future to me on there. It sucks, bro. It sucks. Cause when I'm hearing it, this is like, damn, bro. You need a hit, bro. Cause you like you writing all these hits for these other motherfuckers. Like they taking your sauce and just running with it. You know what I'm saying? And going to the top, like, hey, good looking Party. And Party like, nigga, I'm trying to be the man too. You know what I'm saying? But it's just, you gotta come with one of them ones, bro. You gotta come with one of them ones. But that was Best Friend. Next joint is called The Right Way. The Party Next Doorway. Y'all watching the Diesel way, looking at it. You got the guitar in that bitch, look at that. Yeah. Where you going with this Party? That's a vibe. His pen crazy. Like, we can never deny his pen. Like, you know what I'm saying? That nigga's pen's crazy. Alright, last track, Love Me Again. Yeah, that was Love Me Again, last track on the 7 Days EP by Partynextdoor. I'm surprisingly satisfied with this. I like every record. You know what I'm saying? It's a small EP, but that's what Party gotta give us. Think about it. Party just gave us a platter of just variety of, like, I can go here, I can go here, you want me to go pop, I can do that. Like, Stop Sleeping on Me, so I feel your perspective, but you gotta give us something that's just a little different. You know what I'm saying? Like, just a little different, you know what I'm saying? For you to be number one, you know what I'm saying? This is me speaking from an artist and a fan, bro. If you wanna be number one, nigga, you in the right position, motherfucker, just make something different, bro. Stop giving all the sauce, bro. Stop giving all your fucking sauce, bro. And that's for y'all, too. If y'all got the sauce and you know it, stop giving all your fucking sauce, yo. You know what I'm saying? But it's your boy, Dizo. Like, subscribe. We gonna do this shit any goddamn day. It's the weekend. I know y'all niggas about to turn up. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go turn up with my youngs. So, I'm still gonna drop videos for y'all niggas. You know what I mean? It's your boy, we out.